से, तो आई हैव जस्ट चेंज इट, लेट्स सी इफ इट वर्क्स. वी आर गिवन ABCD is a square of side 14 centimeter. So let us first of all draw a square.
So we have a square here. ABCD. ABCD.
All right. Now the side of this square is 14 centimeter. Further we are given with centers A, B, C, and D, four circles are drawn such that each circle touch externally two of the remaining. Touching externally means there is no overlapping, right? Two of the remaining three circles. Find the area of the shaded region. You know, what they are saying is with A as center like this, they are making a circle. A circle is being made. With D as center, another circle is being made such that it is touching it. It is not intersecting but touching. Here also, something like this. And from here also. So this kind of figure is being made. Right? Then this portion is being shaded. We have to find the area of this shaded region. We have to find area of this shaded region. Children, first of all, let's see what is the significance of giving it to be a square. Why are we given that it is a square? Kya reason ho sakta hai? Being a square,
I'm quadrant banane ke liye taki 90 yes, degree.
Yes, being a square, each of this angle is a 90 degree angle. So a part of a circle which is made at 90 degree is called part of a quadrant. Now we have to look for the area of shaded region. Can you tell me from the picture what seems to be the radius of the circle? Kya lagta hai aapko? What is the radius of the circle?
Half area of side.
Yes, half the side of the square. This is R.
7.
Similarly, this is R.
Mam, 7.
Yes. R is 14, so radius will be
7 centimeter.
Right. Now, for the time being, if you allow me, and I just want to remove this. All right. Is the because shaded portion is lying inside the square. It has got nothing to do with the outer circle. Now, can you tell me how to find the area of shaded region?
Area
of square minus area of four quadrants. Yes, area of square minus area of four quadrants. Is the question clear, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, shall we write it down?
Yes, ma'am.
Let us write it down. So we have we will write like this. Clearly, from the figure, we will use the term clearly from the figure. Radius of circle, comma R, is equal to side of square divided by 2. Right? That is, R is equal to 14 upon 2 centimeter, which is 7 centimeter.
Ma'am?
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, how can we just be so sure that the side AD or any other side with the circle is actually having the radius of 7 centimeter only?
That is why I wrote the term clearly from the figure. It could be different also. It could be different also. But in the question, if we look at the figure, clearly it is visible that all the circles are of same radius. That is why I said we will be writing this statement. You may find question with different radii. Right? But in this particular question, from the figure, we can see radius of circle is this. Okay, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, area of shaded region is equal to area of square minus 4 into area of quadrant which is side square minus 4 into pi r square upon 4 is the area of quadrant, and 1/4 is already there, so 4 and 4 will get cancelled. Now your side square is please. What is 14 square?
196.
196. And in the next bracket, 7 cancel, 22 into 7.
154.
So, beta, see, I'm writing unit at each and every step. So what is the final answer?
42 centimeter square.
Yeah? Yes, Devanshu.